Mr. Nork is turning our swamp into an electrified junk heap. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
To see you, but I gotta go.
So sorry for all the dragons still trapped in Crystal. Maybe once you've rescued 50 dragons, I'll feel a little better.
Watch out, Spyro. The Norks in these parts have discovered the power of electricity, and it really stings. Job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Yeah. on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Thanks for releasing me. It seems like I've been trapped in here since I was your age.
Oh, no!
Why, I remember,
Gotta go!
Thank you for releasing me.
Thank you.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons, after all.
Spyro, for an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Huh.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
Thank you.
that, Spyro. You learned a lot since you were a young glider.
Yeah, well, you could have found an easier spot to get stuck.
Thank you. Metalhead is all charged up to meet you. Attacking the power pole should disrupt his power supply.
I feel much better now that so many dragons have been rescued. Jump in the balloon, and I'll show you the Dreamweaver's world. Are you ready to go?